We want to update some breaking news from the campus of the University of North Carolina. Police say a faculty member was killed in a shooting at a lab on campus, and one man is in custody. The shooting led to an hours-long lockdown of the campus, and police haven't released a motive or if there was any relationship between the two. Classes are canceled through tomorrow.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.